When the outdoor temp has reached at least 21 degrees Celsius, sprinkle your black-eyed Susan seeds randomly over some loose and light soil. Then lightly cover the seeds with soil. Then, gently water. Black-eyed Susans do best in full sunlight, meaning they should be getting at least 6 hours of sun per day. Aside from occasional animal damage and mold, these plants don't face much pests and are very easy to grow. Remove any excess small plants that are being shaded out. The flowers will need lots of water in the early stages, but are relatively drought tolerant later on. Flowers will start blooming from early summer until fall. Cut off any dead flowers to encourage more flower growth. The plants will die in fall, but will come back next year and spread quickly.